got the sweetest disposition. One guess, guess who? Who never, never starts an argument? Who never shows a bit of temperament?